Obama stops in Spain before U.S. trip. President Barack Obama arrived in Spain Saturday for an 18-hour stop, the first U.S. president to visit in 15 years, before returning home. For more details, click on the link below.